for my anniversary so I could learn to read. Yo, Kevin Cron, hail Captain J, ready for you to destroy other ships and fight ghost and sea monster.
Jay's way off. Thank you for dropping a
$15 donation.
Look at that.
Thank you so much.
Okay, here I come. Here, I'm going to say hi to my chat real quick. Right back. I'm coming. What's up, Goblin Whipple Virtue? Yes, yes. What's up, Tara, Steven, Azure, Malty, Risk It for a Biscuit? Force Sensitive, Steven and Tara also over on YouTube. Hello. This was kind of a last minute quick little gaming stream because I haven't done anything in a couple of days. So I asked Jay if he wanted to play. If I would have known that he had to get on to Tuesday night's main event. Oh, look at that. He found a small island already. At 8, I would have tried to make it sooner, but I will stay on a little after. I have a box from Wiley, and I'll talk about the Renaissance Festival after. Because, you know, me and Jay only got like an hour to play, so. But I had a good time. What's up, Wicked Steel and Eric? All right, unmute. Cam back. And you found a small island.
Oh, I found a Ashton Guardian. And he's killing me.
It was so dramatic, the way that chicken just ran. Do you guys see that? All this riffraff. Got him.
We have here.
What's up, Bruce? All right, well, we got an Ashton key if we find a chest. I'm gonna go put it on the boat.
Chest is here. What's up, Task Force Raccoon? Where's the rest of the crew?
I'm right here.
Slacking.
They're probably sleeping. Oh, thanks, Tara. There was a lot of really nice pirate costumes there, though. Like, ugh. Cool. Actually got lucky and went... I didn't even plan this, but the weekend I decided to go was pirate weekend. I was like, wow. What are the odds of that? Where did that skull go? Did you pick it up?
I picked it up.
Oh, okay. And look at that. Oops, oops. Hit the wrong button. What's up, Indigo Shark?
Bruce. Yo, X-Wing is crying. Why? Bro, I text you back like 3 times. Man, don't start that.
X-Wing, come on. This was last minute. If anybody wants to get mad for not getting invited, get mad at me because I texted Jay and just asked if you wanted to play. Sorry. Terrible friend.
King's like, it's okay, X-Wing. They didn't ask me either. Oh, snap.
Hey, listen, I know I said it was my fault, but calm down. You're making me feel bad.
You're more than welcome to hop in.
Yeah, we're only playing for like an hour.
I just can't stay long because I have Geeks and Gamers.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. My heart hurts. Well.
Risk it for a biscuit. Darn you. The torches. Hey, whoa. Now all my friends hate me. Great. I already don't have a lot of them. Now they hate me. They definitely spawned a lot more sharks. Do they want to play? I have a feeling that they might just be messing with us. It's like, nah, sorry, gonna dive. Oh, thanks, Malty.
Like, I'm good. I'm just giving you a hard time.
Kings, you never sent me those emotes that I was going to help you with. Oh. What's up, TXC? Nah, we love you around here. Thanks. Okay, I thought my chat hated me. Whoa, did I kill it? I got it. Wonderbot, what's up, good wrench? Kings, 100%, I'm just messing with y'all. Have fun.
Yeah,
all right.
We know, brother. We know, brother.
I like giving X-Wing a hard time, though. Fun. Wait, was he actually in your chat, or was it just Kings?
No, he's there. He just put a crying emoji.
He didn't even come say hi to me. You got them fixed? Ah, okay. All right, let's get... I'm making some shark. Ooh, fireworks. You can have a bite.
Can you get these?
Hmm?
Are you on the ship?
I'm on the ship. I'm going back. Wait, do we do poon distance? Nope. Is that everything?
Yes. Open this bad boy up.
Here's the key. Corey's been a member for 9 months. Thank you. Belly poke. All right, in a minute. Where's the key? What did I do with it? We covered up?
Lost the key.
I didn't. I set it somewhere. You put a box on top of it? No. Oh my god.
I subscribe, pirate dude. Thank you.
X-Wing sent a broken heart in my chat. Do you want to play or are you just trying to make us feel bad? X-Wing's mad at us.
I don't feel bad.
This is your guy.
He's supposed to be mean to each other.
No, because you guys are guys. You're a guy. You're supposed to be mean to each other, and then you're over it in 5 minutes. Just playing. I'll probably be okay someday. X-Wing, come on. Don't do this to me. Where'd the key go? I brought it up here, I swear. Did I put it somewhere random? Okay. Belly poke, here you go.
Guys, can you send, like, super chats to make X-Wing feel better? That I'm streaming and he's not.
We could send him some tissues with that money. Greg the Goblin Slayer for $10. I always want to say Slayer, but it's Greg the Goblin. Thank you for the 10, and it just says a smiley face. Thank you.
Look at that.
Did you put it on the captain table? I don't know where I put it, Kings. Oh, wait, hold on a second. Where's my helm? There you go. I always forget to put that up when I'm playing Sea of Thieves. I got a little helm on my screen. All right. I lost the key. I'm sorry. I put it on here. I swear I did. Did I put it on the captain's table? No, Kings, I didn't. Oh my god, my shark! Burnt. Hi, Lady Marine. Mecha says, gotta start a X-Wing Kleenex fund. Yes, he's gonna need them. I don't want to eat this. I'm gonna put it in the barrel. Gross. Are you... Hello? What happened? You got out.
X-Wing for $5. Feel better, X-Wing.
Wow. Well, there you go.
Oh my god, that's pretty funny.
So now we've got $15 towards the Feel Better X-Wing Fund. Thanks, guys.
I can't believe she lost, like, freaking key.
Hey!
Oh, well.
You better calm down, okay? I don't know what happened.
Kings called me a grifter.
Kings is the biggest grifter I know.
Can no one rewind, or is it only on Kick? I have no idea.
Rewind whose stream?
I gotta say, Skull and Bones is better than this. Lofty Beardo.
I was gonna say, wait a minute, and then he said the name.
Lofty Beardo. No, you keep having those takes, Lofty Beardo. I'm kind of glad I didn't spend the $60 on that game.
Yeah, me too. It's basically a ship simulator. So, I mean, I'll just play Black Flag. Jay, you almost burned your shark. I got it. Here. Oh, thanks, Tara. Yeah, sorry, I didn't see the question. I was too busy laughing at X-Wing. I mean, feeling sorry. Let's get some coconuts. Jay didn't get any supplies. I know we're only going to be on here for
now. I got a whole storage crate.
But there's no chicken.
There's tons of stuff in there.
There's no chicken.
Well, I will fish.
No, we don't have time. You only have 40 minutes.
I don't even know what we're doing. We're just kind of going random here.
Let's see. No, there's nothing. I can't work like this. I need chicken.
Oh my gosh, Chew Buccaneer.
Look at the best profile picture.
10 memberships to the basement. If you just received a membership to the basement, you must spam couches.
Yay, basement hype.
We got to see the couches, man.
See, I put pants on her.
Let me know if you find a part. Pop-tarty in the couch. Chewbaconator is probably one of my favorite accounts.
Yes. You put the key right on the bowstring. What? I thought I did. Where is it, though? Oh, my God. I found... Look at it. Look at this. Come here, Jay. It's hidden. It's here, though. I can grab it. I want to show you. Come here.
All right.
After you anchor. Okay, well, I have the key. I didn't lose it. The ship ate it.
Mr. Dude says, I brought pizza and Arizona Arnold anchor. Palmer. Ooh. Yeah,
Jay.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Come here. We're going to hit. Oh, Jay. Nope. Look at the key's right here. Look down there. You see that? The ship ate it. I knew I put it there. What's up, be real? Yes, Jay is very random. Agreed. Oops. Is there another hole somewhere? Oh, look it. Is that a cannon? Oh, there's a rowboat with a cannon.
Yeah, I would rather have one with a
spoon.
Yeah.
I thought you liked the cannon. Oh.
Ooh, what did I find?
Make sure there's no more holes.
A random vase.
Ball. Fancy.
I did like. Oh no, that's a spoon. I'll take that one.
Oh, it is a spoon. Ah, Chewbaccaneer gifted 5 memberships on YouTube. Thank you. 5 new potato members. Welcome to the Potato Squad. Thank you. Look at that guy. He's got the best profile picture on YouTube. I'll give him that. It's really cool. Thank you. Oh, I see something chat. Oh, is that something you found, Jay? Bloop. Oh, no, it's just... Oh, wait, it is. I thought it was a little...
Yeah, a little vase.
Do you want to...
one of you new members, please bring some toilet paper. Oh, my. Who's plundering your booty, Jace? Is Horny Alf.
Oh, that might be my fault because of the title. I didn't mean it like that.
How do I pull myself in with this? Oh, there we go.
Crash Mando. Ahoy there. Look at him. Can't even see his face because of the hat. Here, I'll help you dock it.
It should just...
It doesn't just connect. If you get it near here, I can hit it from up here. Wait. No, let's just take a seat. What's up? Taylor Swift greater than Disney, Star Wars, and MCU. How are you? Come on, Jay.
I don't know what to do.
You gotta take it to the back of the boat. Oh, you got it. Good job.
Something purple over here. Hey, don't mind the cat that followed me in. What is this?
Did he forget about the key? Small. No, ooh, he grabbed it.
We got some orders. Yeah, I already opened it up.
Yeah, he saw it. We got some orders. Oh.
Yeah. The quest has been received. Is it for this island?
I think
Jay
so.
Jay has gamer face on. I know it's awful. My focus face is terrible.
I love his concentrate face. Zones out. Is it over here? It's by this rock. I found it. Oh, is this a Reaper chest?
Oh, let's go take it back.
Oh, I'm getting beat up. Help. Whoa. Calm down there. 4 of them. Jeez.
Oh, I missed.
All right, let's go first because we're marked now. So.
All right, let's get the... let me see if there's a storage crate.
This is his favorite thing in this game.
It is.
We're playing for 20 minutes. Gotta have 5 storage crates at least.
Did Battlefront start today? You unsubbed me from this channel. I didn't.
That
I would
happened.
Never do that to you, Horny Alf. Never.
That happens sometimes. I had some people telling me that on Saturday that they've had to resub a couple of times. All right.
My drunk 3PO channel lost 250 subs in 2 days.
So holy crap.
Yeah.
Reaper's hideout. So we got to go west. Well,
okay, let me get the storage crate real quick.
Okay. I'm going to turn the other way we got to go. Oh, wait. We're already going that way. Never mind.
Oops. What's up, Good Wrench?
It has to be a YouTube glitch. Yeah, things like that. There's weird glitches that happen on YouTube a lot.
I think sometimes they just... There is, like, weird bot accounts that would, like, sub to your channel. And... You know. That's what it is.
Yeah, Eric, that should mean you remember now. And what? You gonna say?
Glitches.
Yeah, when I started growing and getting, like, you know, going on other channels and stuff and getting a decent amount of followage, it would go up and then I would look the next day and it would go down by, like, 200. And I'm like, what? It would eventually even out, but it was weird.
Yo, you know good works. Come on, dude. Thank you. Brought 5 more people into the basement. Who's bringing Pop-Tarts, man? All right, let's go. Take us to the Reaper's hideout.
Okay. We already turned the proper direction. Oh.
Thank you. Hey, Jay, is there going to be Tuesday night main event tonight? Yes, at 8 o'clock. That's why I'm only playing a short game.
What's up, Ms. Martin Muses?
Ah, Teresa. I'm sure she's very mad at me.
She finally hit 1K.
I know. Ryan and everybody, like, Ryan was the key.
Skies look ominous. I can't say the word.
Which way do I go? I love Teresa.
Keep going west. Go a little more south. Southwest.
Jay's creepy basement. There's definitely shag carpet. Hey, man, don't run your fingers through that shag.
Yuck. All right.
There's rocks ahead.
Hey, don't hit them.
Yo, you got punch out down
I'm
here.
I'm litless. I found, when I was at the grocery store today, I found some high tea juice, so someone should bring some of that for Jay.
Yeah, that's pretty funny.
It's fruit punch. Actually, I think there was 2 flavors. There was an orange one and then the red one. That was fruit punch. And it's only 99 cents. What a deal.
Daniel says you're awesome, Jay. Aw, thank you.
All right, once you go past this, I'll tell you, you know, how to straighten out. Do we need the sails fixed?
No.
We're good.
Is it far?
Not really. We just got to get past one island, which we're passing right now. And then you got to fix it and go a little more, just a little more south. Oh, yeah, sizzle chest. Oh, yeah, didn't you say you liked the dollar store Girl Scouts? I would try them, I guess. What are they called? The dollar store Girl Scout cookies. Perfect.
My comments keep not being posted on Kick. I need to be in the basement, I guess, says Molly's mom. Well, you got the hamburger.
Yeah, Kick does that sometimes. Hope they fix that. They them biscuits, probably. He says, I don't know. Dollar General cookie aisle. They're just probably Dollar General brand. Wait, you turned too much. I told you were good. Go more north now. If we only get, like, 10 coin for this, I'm gonna be upset.
be a tragedy.
That happened once. Sometimes you'll get like 10,000, and then other times they give you the blue ones, and you get like 10 of them. Not cool.
Oh, shoot.
What'd you do?
The Sea of Thieves just opened up, and I don't want to go there. What's
up, B-Pad? Oh, we don't want to do it with this. We're going to have to go past it.
Yeah.
Because we're marked right now on the map. This is taking forever. It's not that far. I have it. If you look from up there, you can see.
Are we going the right way?
Maybe it depends on the port you go to, supply and demand. No, this is the Reaper's. So this specifically, the Reaper's chest, has to be taken to Reaper Hideout. And there's like, we can't see it, but we're marked like glowing on the map. So anyone can see us while we're carrying this.
Yeah, because Reapers want their chest. They don't want us to have it.
Exactly.
So they're like, get those weirdos.
All right, we need to go. I got this. I'm just going to fix a little bit.
Dun, 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 dun. So how's it going, chat, on this Tuesday? How was your day? I have a video. The road trip of me and Gina will be released tomorrow, I think. And then Lulu, were you happy with all the extra surprises you got?
Perfect. Mm-hmm. What's up, Ruben, in my reality? Red Reapers give doubloons, yellow Reapers give gold. Oh, so we're gonna get doubloons.
Is that it there on the right?
Mm-mm. No, right, we're...
got a rock dead ahead.
Want me to fix it?
Well, I don't want you to hit it.
What do you mean dead ahead? We're not even near it.
There's a little rock that we're about to hit in the water.
We're not gonna... Where?
Oh, my goodness.
We're not gonna hit it! Look! We're not near it! Not panicking. Clover Valley Dollar General brand. Oh, okay. Thanks, Sizzle Chest. Oh, and Nathan said it too. We're not near it. Now you gotta go a little more north again. Coming up to the hideout.
Random walk. I borrowed a brick of government cheese from a mobile home park. Anybody hungry? Says Sizzle Chest. I'll take a big bite of that cheese. I'll have to see if your road trip, Jay, see where you went through Montana. I can't believe you drove through my neighborhood to get to the airport. Woman driver, right? Says Bean Pad. Yeah.
I wasn't even going to hit it.
Can this thing move any faster?
We're almost there. Speaking of cheese, I had some cottage cheese today, and I know Jay will appreciate that because he likes cottage cheese. Ooh, gotta go north. North. Oh my god, we're not even going the right way! He didn't fix it, guys. Ooh, good job!
I don't want this on the ship.
What is it, a explosive?
Gunpowder barrel.
A little bit more north. Careful dropping it, oh my god, Jay.
Where'd it go?
I don't know, but I don't want to go back that way now.
Oh, it's on the...
Is it on the... Oh, shit.
It's on the dinghy.
Thanks, Tara. Tara says, Wicked didn't hit the rock. Jay smashed into the island earlier. Proof, Wicked is a better driver. Yeah. You're making Rufio cry. This is it right here.
Might get those signed in Knoxville. Those are some of her early films. Gina just announced today that she's got a new agency with some television shows and movies planned.
Ooh.
I wasn't allowed to talk about it till just now.
I thought you were going to say, I'm not allowed to talk about it, though. I'm like, good job.
I'm not supposed to say like what they're working on, but...
You can say that it's happening, yeah. Gotcha.
I said, if you put me in a movie or a show, I just want to be, like, shot.
I am nice to Jay.
Like, just like, let me be, like, a henchman number 4 in the credits. I don't need my name in there.
Specifically number 4.
Yeah, henchman number 4. When the credits are going up.
That's going to be his...
Who just runs in the room. What's going on in here?
Trips over like a banana or something.
No, I don't even want to do all that work. Or I'll be the guy that's like...
So that's too much work. Oh my God.
You know, like if they're doing a scene in a restaurant, you need one dude to sit way in the corner, like sipping on coffee. That's going to be me.
You're going to be these pretzels are making me thirsty guy?
Yep, that's me. These pretzels are making me thirsty. Wait, that's the Reapers on the right, is it not?
Yeah, we're going. I got this.
Yeah. These pretzels are making me thirsty. I was like, I just want to make enough money where, you know, I want to get a royalty check for the rest of my life for 12 cents. Some of these actors that did like those first cameo roles, like the cameos, they talk about that all the time. They're like, yeah, like,
hi, Nathan.
Like they, every time like their movie sells like on DVD or something, they get like 5 cents. All right, let's drop this thing.
I got it. You want to turn it in and go look at the weird guy with the gold mask? Yeah. I'll follow so we can see. Coffee guy number 2. Yeah.
Exactly. That's exactly what I want to be.
He wants to be number 2.
I don't want to be number 1. I'd be like number 6. Henchman number 4. Coffee. Man in cafe 2.
Man in hat. Yeah, there you go. Number 2.
Now, if I was a Reaper, you could visit these places all the time, right? I'm assuming.
Yeah. And what, like, oh yeah, I'd probably turn in and get more money. What'd we get? Ah! Well, it's fine. Those are the doubloons that you have to pay real money for, so. Where's the ship?
Wow, I could buy a Reaper's costume.
Where's the ship?
That's it.
Yeah, I have a new title available. Death Defier title unlocked. Cool.
Flame promotion from the Reapers.
Jay Costanza, yeah. Well, the ship back here? Oh, okay. I got turned around.
That's a Wily Dave.
Like the Asian guy.
This is not real. What like do you mean?
In Die Hard? Yeah, that's Jay. Alright, I'm going back to the ship.
Bearer of the Flame. My reputation has grown with the Reapers.
Jay is the dude hiding behind the chocolate stand waiting for the hero and then helps himself to a chocolate bar.
Yeah, that's right.
He's chocolate bar guy number 2.
That's right.
It has to be a number on it. Can't just be...
Take care, Molly. Yeah, it's gotta be a number. It's gotta be like a people. Like, Rowdy Man 7.
Rowdy.
You know, if like there's like a bunch of rowdy people in the mall or something, it's like I'm a rowdy person.
Well, it's just a title that's unlocked. I didn't take it. Thank you. Sorry.
All right.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to talk over you. All right, where are we going? Gassy Man number 1. He doesn't want to be number 1.
Gassy.
Wait, no, we should probably go this way. Oh!
Matt Damon in Team America.
Just so we don't hit. There we go. Now we're good.
Be the person taking a drink in front of an explosion. Yeah.
Where are we going now?
I'm just doing like a little island hunt.
Okay, there's a little one right there.
It's so close to the Reaper's den though, I wonder.
Eh. We're not marked anymore. There's nothing here.
Too small.
Nope.
Hard player number 5.
I found a storage crate, your favorite.
Hey. What's
up?
It?
I don't know. Let's see. What's up, Wily Dave? At the end of my stream, I'm going to open up everything that you sent me. Thank you. There's a fish in here. There's not that much in here, but I'm going to take the food for the fish. Ew, is that burnt? You want this?
Wily, I dropped off the stuff you got for Krista.
Oops, I didn't mean to take a bite.
Do I want what? No, I don't want no burnt fish.
It's not burnt. It was in the storage crate.
I think we need to go.
All right, let's go.
There's cannons in there, so.
Okay, you can take it. Let's go. But yeah, thanks, Wily. I opened the DVD box, or the Blu-ray box. Thank you. Oh my god, so much good stuff in there. But I'll open the second one on stream later. In like 45 minutes when Jay has to go. Is Jay helping Wicked read the treasure maps?
There it is.
Jay's actually way better at reading the treasure maps than me. Oh my god, this is so bright, I can't see. I'm not terrible, but he's better at, like, the maze islands. You guys were there before. You guys were there at the last stream when I couldn't find any of the treasure.
Did you get the sign? I did.
Oh, you have a sign like me? The pirate den sign?
Yes, yes.
Isn't it nice?
Sick.
I love it. I gotta put it up. And also, that reminds me.
Oh, you're good, Karen. Look at those triple-decker burgers in my chat. Means you guys have been here for a while.
I don't know
Sweaty
who sent me
tall
this.
Tall guy number 2, that's right.
There was no name on it, but thank you so much. I'm actually ordering the colored version of this, but this is going to go, when I move, this is going to go, I have a bunch of black and white pictures of like celebrities and stuff that I want to hang up in a room. So that's where this is going to go. Thank you so much. I love it. Never have enough
did
Robin
you ever
Williams.
Watch Fox, Peter Pan, and the Pirates? I have not.
No, I sent, I don't know if that's who told me about it. No, that's not Robin Williams and Popeye. That's, I think that's from like a, it's the same one I have up right there, just framed and a little bit smaller. I think it was like after a stand up or something. But the Foxes thing, I sent that, I found them on YouTube and I sent them in the Pirate group chat if you want to check it out, Jay.
Yeah. Sure.
Yeah, I don't know who sent me that. Thank you. Wait, did you send that, Wily? That was you? I should have known. Thank you. It's really nice. Tara. Well, Wily sends to everybody, though. Wily's very, very giving to all of us here in this little corner of the internet. We appreciate it. And now I'm gonna be done with Black Sails soon, and I feel like I'm gonna start it again because I'm not ready. I'm already on the last season. What's up, Andrew?
All right, this is gonna be my 45-50 minute challenge.
All right, let's go.
You're going to the Sea of Thieves.
Oh, man, we got this. Let me load up. Ah, I went past the gun.
There's cannonballs a lot of places.
Just cannonballs everywhere.
We'll see if we can do this in a sloop.
I've heard Deadwood is pretty good. That's the cowboy one, right? Have you seen that, Jay?
No, man, I haven't. What, dude.
It's older, I think.
I would love to watch these shows. Like, I am, like, working on Green Pirate, but not excuse, it's just
no, it's not
that's why
excuse.
I haven't
You're
been
busy.
Able to do much with Drunk 3PO.
Yeah,
and
I
these
get it.
Gaming streams like help and just hanging out with everybody, like, oh my gosh, it's such therapy for me.
Yeah, same. Did
I
you
need Horny Alf to make a meme under Gina's announcement? Maybe. If she announced it, I'm not sure if she did. I don't know if she did on Twitter. I know she did on Instagram. That she got a new management team and be like, Jay's going to be henchman number 6 in your next movie.
What's up, Roto? Did you see that they're re-releasing all the Spider-Man movies?
Yeah, in theaters? I wonder why that is.
I don't know. I'm excited, though, because I did not get to see the first one in theaters. I'm going to probably see the first three in theaters.
Like, are they doing that because they're getting ready to...
To announce that there might be a number four? Yeah. Sam Raimi said maybe.
Make a few extra bucks to make the next film.
Ken Burrell, thank you for the $2. The Pretty Pirate Queen is back. Yes. Hello. Who posted? Gina? On Instagram? Yeah. Azure said, desperation in the wake of the failure of Madam Web. Yes, but I'm still going to at least go see the first one because I cannot say no to big screen Toby in the first Spider-Man. I have to go.
So Ginger.
Let's make it meta. Jay will play the letter J.
Spider-Man 1 is my favorite.
Be Real says, Jay, I missed the park hopping streams too. Oh.
Coming back.
Yeah. They'll be back.
It's mostly my fault because of all my traveling.
Mm-hmm.
So, because it's like, I'm getting ready to go to Richmond.
Well, the next time I'm in Orlando, I'll go to the park with Krista if you want. We'll have fun.
That'd be cool.
No worries. Get those silver linings when they present themselves, Azur says. Terra says, Spider-Man 1 and 2 were amazing. Okay. Yes. Wicked has a crush on the Tobster. Maybe. I love Toby. He's my favorite.
Get ready on those cannons.
Oh, there they are.
It's already up.
It's already here. Ah, too low. Oh. Too wide. What the fudge? Where'd that come from? They hit. Okay, yep, I freaking guess. Did you anchor?
Nope.
Why are we anchor? Oh, did they hit us with it? What? It didn't light up though. Whoa. Okay, where's the hole?
Anzac for 5. I got Sea of Thieves on Game Pass. I'm going to check it out. Good.
There's no hole? No hole.
Fire!
Ow, I got hit. Ouch. Look how pretty Jay's cannon fire is. Sparkly.
You missed.
Oh, yeah, we got new emotes. I know I missed. We're not in a good range. Here, I'm going to poon him. Gosh darn
fire
these
everything.
Waves.
We're right in range.
No, we're not. We're too high. Wait, we're going down. We're still too high. There we go. Wait, there we go. Out of range. Hold on. Need more balls. We're not taking any water, are we?
Sinker.
Oh, okay. Probably have a hole. Yes, we do.
Sinker. Don't worry about me. Just shoot her.
Okay. Aye, Captain.
This.
Okay. Oh, wait. Did we sink her?
She's done. She's done.
Yeah. Oh, there's a hole. Gotta plug the hole.
It's okay. I'll scoop. It's one down. I need you to poon that treasure.
On it. Gordo says, I have a Spider-Man baseball jersey. It is starting to fall apart because I've had it since Spider-Man 1. Oh, that's a... I would love something like that. A Spider-Man jersey? But like a cool one? A dorky one? I don't know. It'd probably be dorky either way. No, a baseball one sounds cool. Phone queen. Yes, just waiting for the treasure. Focus. Did I have focus face on? Does mine look as cool as Jay's?
Where is that treasure? It's up.
Steph's vibrator. Somebody's... What the heck? Somebody's... I think it was Adam said that he sent them to me. I haven't gotten them yet. I actually ordered some of them off of Amazon as well, so... Well, I'm going to take a wild guess that I have all of them. I'm going to have all of them now. Ugh.
Is that everything?
Burnt fish. Yuck. Yeah, that's everything. That was barely anything. All right, let's get her up. Yeah,
Black
I'm excited.
Is my favorite show.
What's your favorite show?
Yeah, we're going to do a... You said that twice. Kenny? Here comes the next ship.
I'm ready. I think we should go back to saying port side instead of larboard, because when it's chaotic, it could get confused with starboard. Just saying. Oh, they're up. They're behind us. What? All right.
Check her out.
I'm on it. Embrace the dorkiness.
It's the best steering you'll ever see.
Yeah. Oh, there's Adam. He hasn't gotten them from EB yet, but he'll send them when he gets them. Thank you so much for that. I appreciate that.
Take him out.
We're too high. Wait. There we go. Oh, yeah, this is perfect. I need more balls. Oh. Wrong button. Picking up my slack. I'm sorry. Do we have a hole?
No, it's all right. Oh. Tag team.
Yeah.
I'm about to get off.
I'm loading for you. Look at that. Teamwork makes the dream work. Hi, A2. Ooh. Why do all the pirates have dresses now? All the skeleton pirates.
She's sunk.
Yeah. Wait, is she? Yep, she is. Look at that. Time for the pooning. What, Boss Hog? Thanks for the entertainment you put out. Aw, thanks, Adam. I try my best.
I got it.
Jay's got holes. He said black sail. Yeah, that's a... I'm enjoying it. Oh. I can't wait till we talk about it on History of Pirates. I don't know which one's going to be better for the pooning, but let's see. Come on, treasure! Front page. I'm on the front page. Nice to see Sea of Thieves. I haven't played this in a long time. My gosh! Thanks. Well, usually they come in and say hi and tell me that they put me on, so whoever did that, thank you so much. I love this game. This is one of my favorite games. We play all the time. I'm playing with Drunk3PO, who's also streaming this. Not good poons. Okay. We just gotta turn a tad.
I got it.
Okay, thanks. Loved your new short. That turkey leg looked overcooked. It was! I could barely bite it! It's like a freaking... I don't even know. It was not good. The frozen chocolate dip cheesecake, though. Oh my god, that was so good. Wait.
Oh, shoot.
Uh-oh. Now I really can't get it. Mistakes were made.
Now we can get it.
What are you, oh, you're gonna get it with that? Look at that. The cheesecake looked yummy. It was. I've never had a frozen chocolate dipped cheesecake. Oh, that's a big one. Oh, I can't get. Okay, I gotta raise the anchor. I can't get her. Wait.
Not yet.
Okay.
Okay. Now.
Now I can raise the anchor. Did you fall in the water?
Shoot. I'm okay. I'm okay.
All right, focus.
We're gonna win this thing.
We got this. I think this is the last one because the music got intense. All right. Overcooked, give it to Jay Hilly. I don't even know if he would have wanted to eat this turkey leg. Ah! Ah! All right, I'll repair. Where's the hole? Oh, no. This is where it's all going. No, not, I'm just kidding. It's not going bad. We got this. Blow him up.
I missed.
Here, you want?
I got it.
Okay.
And Zach for two.
Oh.
We're gonna get nailed.
Ouch. Ouch. Oh, we're gonna hit. Nope. Are you repairing, Jay?
Yeah.
Okay. They just skidded right by us. Oop, I better eat some. Rufio's just chilling. He's just sleeping. Get back here, ship. That one's empty. Oh, goodness. How are they? Hold on, I'm gonna go repair since we're not in distance. Or shooting range, I mean.
We are now.
Hiccups. Oh, okay, I'm going.
Blast them!
I'm on it! Oh yeah, this is great.
Another trucker.
Oh, got him. Hope not unload. Is that gonna hit? Nope, over. Yeah. Uh-oh.
Hold on.
I need more. I'm also the cannon queen. Look at that. Whoa. I thought I was facing the other way.
This is it. You gotta sink them here.
I got it. Make sure we're not taking on water.
Oh boy.
Are we?
Yeah.
Oh no.
Keep shooting.
I am. I need more cannons.
I need you to bail.
Oh god, I hear it. We're good.
What the freak?
Oh no. Now we just have to keep bailing. I can't get any wood. They are lighting us up. Uh-oh. Oh my goodness.
Shoot them. Oh. My
yeah.
God. What are we?
We're sitting what, ducks.
Why?
They hit us with the something.
Oh, the mask is down. Oh
no.
Shoot.
What's up, Bill? Ever and through? Sorry, guys. Free. It's intense right now. I'm repairing. We got three holes right here. All right, we're good. Woo.
I need you to repair the mask.
Okay, I'm coming. Oh, I can't pick up any more wood. Oh, God. Hold on.
No!
What? They knock it down again?
No.
Hold
I
on.
Just fell.
Here, I got it. Ow! Light them up. Is there any more holes? Yes. Oh my gosh. Our poor little sloop. Hello, Shiro the Beast. Oh goodness, I need to eat something.
All right. This is a mess.
It is. All right. I got it. Ah, too low. There we go. Did they repair? They might have repaired.
Keep shooting.
I'm trying. Hold on, we got holes.
The anchor's broke. The wheel's broke.
Everything's broke. All right, I'm gonna scoop. Oops. Oh, I already had water. Oops. There's two holes up here. Oh God, here we go. They're shooting. All right, let's get back. What else needs to be fixed? Oops, wrong button. Welcome in, everybody. The mass. I need wood.
Where are these fools? All right, this is.
We got them. We got everything broke. It did. We're fine though. Look at us. We're good. Let's see if I can hit. Nope. Darn it. Trying to zoom in now. Nope, that's not gonna hit. I'm
not gonna. Not yet.
Yeah, not yet. Let me refill.
You ready? Shoot him!
Oh, too high, too high. Oh, nice steering! They're looking a little low. Oh. More cannonballs. Oh, we they're sunk.
We got them.
Yeah.
Holy crap.
Get a coconut.
Nice shooting, Tex.
Yay. Okay, where are they sinking?
That's crazy. The two of us.
We crushed it. We are high five. They should have a high five thing. They might. Hold on.
Oh, man. You didn't repair the mask.
I did. There's one. The mask. Sorry.
Okay.
Where's the treasure? Great comeback.
Holy crap. Yeah, that
was
something.
We're pirate legends. Okay, where's the treasure? We just
Can you find us a port?
Yeah. We just beat the Sea of Thieves. And with 20 minutes to spare.
We are the pirate kings.
Actually, we can go to Port Merrick. We can turn in. And that's... Yeah. Why isn't it not clicking? Why isn't it letting me pick it? Okay, well, I got to remove some.
Call me Snake.
Here we go.
Thank you.
West. Thank you, everyone. Chat's cheering us on. Yeah, we just gotta go a little bit more. Here, I'll get the one. I don't want to turn yet. Oh, I thought Jay was getting the treasure.
Can you reach
Ooh,
it?
It's kind of far. Might want to go, like, turn towards it a little bit. What's up, Lark? All right, hold on. I don't want to go at it too fast, so. Let's come in slow. Huh? What do you want, Maza? I'm just kidding. Just beat the Sea of Thieves. There we go. Alright, you can anchor. I think this is good. Ooh, we got one of those chests. Oh, I forgot what they're called. The good ones that you get a lot for.
No, I did not.
MJ can't go left. Oh, you're talking about Michael Jordan again, Maza? You just finished an episode of Hornblower? Oh, nice. I gotta watch that when I'm done with Black Sails. These waves are killing me. Ah, got it. Ooh! Is that a grog chest?
I got 20 minutes to get this turned in.
It's not far. We got it. Did I get everything? I can't see because of the waves. Did I get it all?
Horny Alf for 10. Found out I was losing my job in June. Found out today I got hired for a job making more. Also want to pump my channel on YouTube. Lots of modern and classic gaming content. Subscribe to Horny Alf. Hey, congratulations, brother. It's always scary when like you find out you're about to lose a job, but then sometimes God just opens the door for something better. And he knew that something better was on its way. But in all his mystery and wonder, he doesn't really tell us the plan at times. He's just kind of like, what are you doing, man? It's like, just trust me. I got you.
All right, let me make sure we're going the right way. Oh, yeah, I forgot I can look up here. Yep, straight on for it. What's up, Big Boy the Kid and Grant? Grant? Are you getting the barrels? I'm going to start moving some stuff right here because it's easier for me to poon it.
Sure.
When it's, like, right there, not right at the tip.
I think you've got a 10, brother. That's not it in front of us.
No, it's... We gotta go a little further, but it's not... I mean, like, we're straight on for it, is what I meant. Make sure we don't hit this island, though.
Yeah.
Or this little... whatever it is. Yeah, the chest of fortune we got. That one's the one that's worth, like, 10,000, right?
Yeah.
Oh, no! Oh, God. Woo! I got the chest.
And don't
the grog chest. I forgot that we had that.
Take care, Admiral. I think the full set of Hornblower episodes are on YouTube. Really?
Well, good to know. For the rest of the pirate crew, maybe we'll talk about that at some point. Is this a storage crate? Let me make sure we're still going the right way. We're not. You gotta go a little more north. Fort Merrick north? Is close. Yeah, you turned pretty hard. I was going straight for it. Don't yell at me. I know where I'm going.
I believe it.
Okay, straight forward. You're good.
That's west.
Northwest. I do a good job with directions, okay? Another storage chest. Another one. Wow, we got a lot. What, Maza?
Jay can't sail in a straight line. It's water, Weasel. It's water.
Wait, this is another storage crate? Poor Jay, we gotta leave all these storage crates behind.
That's alright.
Alright, oh. Okay, we're going for it, okay. I thought we were gonna pass it.
Good thing the road is wide. Yeah, it's bright.
It's very bright. Where is Fort Merrick? Okay, we're coming up straight on for it, all right. Are we getting a guest on Saturday? Nope, it's just going to be us. We're only going to have a guest on, like, once a month. We do have someone lined up, though, in a couple weeks. Forgot the date. I have to look at the chat.
And that shit, we took 2 weeks. Beating, but we came out on top.
We did great. I'm proud of us. That was some good steering, Captain.
I might be back tonight with Jeremy playing Fortnite.
Don't forget, I made you that thumbnail like 2 months ago. We haven't played in a while.
I forgot.
Well, now you remember.
Is this here?
I think so. I can't see. It's so freaking bright. Is this where we go? Oh god, anchor either way, we're gonna crash! Jay! Oh! No hole? One hole. Where's the other hole? I hear it. I can't find it. Where the heck is it? Oh, there it is. Wow, that was a low one. Okay. Can I make Mr. Mazza a shoe emote? Yeah. Poor guy doesn't have any shoes.
No shoes.
Got kicked out of a bakery for not having shoes. Okay, where's the spot? Oh, it's coming up right here, I think, right?
I don't know.
Heck? No, it's gotta be around then. Where? Was it there? No, there was no poon there. Right here, where that red thingy is. Oh, never mind. That was weird. Should I anchor?
No.
It's right here.
Now. Anchor.
Okay. I did.
Yeah. Look at that parking.
Oh, I missed.
What a beautiful day. I wish I could play this for another 3 hours, but
no.
I gotta go to work.
If I would have known that you guys were starting early, I would have tried to start like 5:30. Alright, time to poon. Wait, did it go up one more? Yep. Heck. I went up too high? Duck. I'm lost. Oh, here we go. Got it. Look at that. Don't forget to open up the ashen chest with the key. Did you just grab the grog chest?
No.
Oh, I thought I heard it.
Got like 10 Ashton.
No, I think we only have one or two keys though. I'll come help you in 1 second. This is a lot.
Here's the big one.
Hello, T-Bone. Haven't had a full crew in a minute. I know. Hold on. I can't get the couple.
That one was 20,000.
Wow. Good view count. What is it? I can't see what it's at it on kick. Oh, crap. I gotta walk all of these.
This lady's rich.
She is. Hold on. There's still a few things on the ship that I couldn't get. Ugh, this is gonna take a minute. 90? I'm at 90 on kick? Whoa. Thank you, guys. I'm gonna stay on for a little bit when Jay gets off. I gotta open my box from Wily Dave.
Yes.
Yeah. Thank you. I don't know. Usually, whoever, like, the kick... whoever, like, the kick, didn't work, or the... They usually tell me. They put me on... Oh, don't fall. Open your... Man, there's still two... Sorry, it's taking a second. There's still a couple things on the ship that I couldn't get. Sorry. And 70 over on YouTube. That's not... I didn't even tweet this out, guys. Thank you. It's because Jay's here. He's good luck.
No.
All right. There's only one more thing. Oh, it's an ashen key. Need that. Poor Jay. He's got to sell everything by himself. Whoa! Hey! You hit me! Jay! There's still two things on here!
Sorry. Just let it burn.
That was so mean.
My bad. I didn't even see you on there.
You threw it right at my head. Wily puts the person on fire. I know. He's like, this is what I think of your stuff. Boom. Alright, well, there's a mermaid gem on there, but whatever. You gotta go, so. Oh, did you already sell the ashens?
No, they're over here.
Where? Oh, okay. I only have one key. Bad headshot. Yeah. He did the same thing to Kings, except he was aiming for Kings. I believe that he probably didn't see me.
5,000.
Jay and his friendly fires, I know. Even on this game. Alright. I'm gonna get the mermaid gem.
It's like James Bond. Storage crate. Silks. I'm still selling stuff.
I know. Alright.
What's
really...
up, Alessia? Maza, there's a fellow Australian girl here. What do you think about that in my chat?
Yeah, what do you think about that, Maza? You're not the only one.
I don't know what part of Australia she's from. But...
Oh, there was another ashen key. Okay. Jay sold that? Oh, no. I'm gonna say he got it all. We just made a bunch of money. Look at that beautiful bonfire.
Hey, how many storage crates we got?
What?
Doesn't all G&G hate women? Yes. You are correct. Holy crap, this was a lot of stuff.
I know. Can't we sell full storage crates? 94 now, whoa. Thank you guys, you love Sea of Thieves.
Jay's not paying attention to the chat, we're all lonely in here. I see you.
He's doing focus face.
Kings expected Jay to read the chat. Well, I was doing something. The Galactic Star Cruiser going up in flames just like the real one.
Yeah.
Yo, Dom!
I can't... But I could sell when they're full.
Dom! Gifted subs over on Kick. Dude, what's up? My man, Dom H, man. That's my dude, man.
Here. Oh, wrong one.
Thank you.
There you go. A little extra boom boom.
You're in with a two. Right, we're about to leave. Come on, man. Thank you.
Destroying the ship, yes.
I wonder who could see this.
Could see what? Where'd Jay go? Oh. Playing some music? Okay.
Hope y'all have a great night, says Kings.
Bye, Kings. What's up, Jose Taco? It's an ending ritual, yes. Song. With the mag one?
That's not it.
Which one do you want? That one's pretty.
Yeah. Alicia, what part of Australia are you from? She says she's eating Spam out of a can and she feels weird. Yeah, that's pretty gross. We don't do that here in America.
Rufio is probably up there. He doesn't stay on the ship. He goes where I am.
And sailor, what?
There he is. Show your chat, Rufio dancing.
Throw him in the ship. Oh, no! There she goes. Nah, I'll just die.
This was a fun little voyage today, guys.
Yeah,
thanks for playing,
right.
Jay.
We capped it at the right time.
Yeah.
Did good.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there it goes. Get it, Rufio. He's so cute, a little tail. Bye-bye,
back
the Galactic
the
Star Cruiser. It looks like your ship every time you log off. Yeah.
There's the dinghy.
It didn't start on
Yo,
fire.
Yo, Tom! What? Yo, Jay, how many subs did you get from me today? I have trouble sending them. Did you just send 20 gifted subs on Kick, Dom? Hold on. Dom.
Aw.
Dom, that's 20!
Dom!
Bro, and Fear the Beardo raided. My bad, Beardo. I didn't even see you. Sorry.
Intense gold selling.
Yeah, I sent it twice by mistake. Whatever, you can have it. Oh, sorry, man. Dom gave me an extra $50. Wait, is that treasure in the water from my ship?
It's supplies, I think. Jay dove so fast.
The ship is on fire.
Another fine day at sea.
Did
yes.
she forget to poon everything? No, there's diamonds over here.
What? No.
Women, I tell
you. What are you talking about? Is there really?
Yeah.
If there's more than one, then I'm sorry. But if there's not, then you're being dramatic. We got what? We got nothing.
Can you poon me?
No, I'm right behind you.
Thank you, Dom.
Maza, thank you for gifting a sub on Kick. Look at him being dramatic. He didn't even take it back. Nothing was there except for the...
No, I got a trident in my hand.
Yeah, well,
you
started the ship on fire. I wasn't going to go back and die for it. Yeah, exactly. Hiya, Jay. Burning your ship before selling trident. Exactly. I was on there grabbing stuff and he hit me in the face with a fireball.
Any sharks chase me? I like having around because they kill the shark in one shot.
Yeah. Oh, sorry, guys. What's that? Oh, I just heard a shark. There was one that tried to bite me. Jay, get it. It's right here.
I already turned it in.
Oh.
Well, that's it, guys. Go check me out on Geeks and Gamers.
I'm staying on for 15 more minutes and opening my box. So.
Yeah. So hang out or go see Wicked. Do her thing.
Yeah.
Open yeah, I'm gonna send you over there.
Thanks. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. Drunk 3PO's raiding with 23 people. Thank you, Jay.
I'll see y'all over on the other one. God bless y'all.
See ya. Bye, Jay. Thanks, Maza. Hold on, let me do. Oops, sorry, I cut it short. Sorry, guys. Okay, let me get the box. Hold on. Right here. Let me leave the Discord. Oh, you know what? I didn't add my sources. Shoot. Do I have sources on just chatting? Hold on, I gotta do this real quick. You came here because Jay's stream smells like fish. Well, we were sailing for a bit today. Hold on a second. Did I copy that? Sorry, guys. I totally forgot to put the alerts on okay, browser source. I'm a professional, I swear. Here we go. That should work. Yeah, sorry that your Jean-Claude got cut short, Maza, but thank you for the gifted sub. Okay, are you here? Well, oh, yep, I see Wiley's here. Thank you, Wiley, again for the all the DVDs. I saw the Marilyn one first. I'm so excited to have, I don't know how many of her movies are on there, but thank you, because I don't own any Marilyn movies, actually. First, I'm not going to lift anything up in case, like, your name's on there. We got, did you have these made, or did you find them? Potato Queen, thank you. Oh. Did you have these made, Wiley, or did you find a company that had them? Thank you. I like these. Oh! Jumanji, is it the board games in this? Oh, it is. It's a little one. Wait. It's the electronic board game? That's really cool. And the Blu-ray. Thank you. I need to get some Amazon. Oh, you have a Potato Squad shirt? Maybe I should make a Potato Squad shirt, huh? You have the same Stay Puft? Yes. Well, Wiley sent that too. What's Spangler, the Ecto-1. I don't have... Oh, wait. I think you sent me a couple Dorbs. This is cute. Thank you. All right, I'm going to run out of room again. Double wrap. It says, help, let me out. What's in here? I'm scared. It's a Blu-ray, not a DVD. Wait a minute, I see feet. Is this the Sideshow one? Wow, I didn't mean to squeak. Is this the Sideshow one? Are you serious, Wiley? Oh my god, he's gonna go right there. If he'll fit, the Sideshow ones. Oh my gosh. Or not Hot Toys. Right, was it Hot Toys? The new one? Oh my god, thank you. Oh, it comes with all his different hand gestures too? That's so cool. Thank you, Wiley. Oh my god. I don't have any Spider-Man stuff besides the Doc Ock and Toby one that you sent me. Which I like that too, but I'm keeping it in the package. Oh, this is the stand. Okay. Oh, and it comes with Web, and I'm obviously not going to put the mask on because we want to look at Toby's face. Thank you. I love this so much. Hold on. Yeah, Hot Toys. Okay, I wanted this, but I didn't want to spend the money on it. So thank you, Wiley. Oh my goodness. Hold on. I got a... Pop it up, maybe? I might have to do this off stream. It might take me a second. We're going to keep them right here. I will do it off stream. My next stream, you're going to see it. I put my Tom Holland on the Sandman base instead. Oh, thank you. I don't have anything. Well, now I have two Toby things. Thank you. Okay, so this is all for, like, propping up and stuff and Web. Okay. I will play with this later. I buried my phone. I love it. I wanted this so bad. But again, like, I didn't want to spend the money on it. Wait a minute. This feels, I thought, this isn't plastic. It's like the real suit. That feels so nice. Holy moly. I love it. This says the squad. What's this? It was wrapped all nice. Ruined it. Aw, these are so cute! Positive potato. It says, I may be a tiny potato, but I believe in you. Go do your thing. Oh, stop. I love these. Where did you get these? Oh, they got a little pink hat. Life was all out of lemon, so here's a potato instead. I may be a tiny potato, but I believe in you. Go do your thing with a little blue hat. This is cute. Thank you, Wiley. Yeah, rip Egon toilet texture. I should probably have changed to just chatting, but after box opening, I'll be finished for the night. We got Scooby-Doo, Where Are You? The complete series, really? Wow. Okay. Am I a big Ghostbusters fan? I mean, I love Ghostbusters. The original movies, anyways. I've never seen the girl one. I don't plan on it. Snoopy needs a pail, too. Oh, is this a little Woodstock to go with the Snoopy? I'm guessing. See if I can open this without breaking anything. There we go. Oh, he's adorable. Is this a... Oh, you too. I was going to say, I thought that was Funko, but it doesn't really look Funko. That's cute. Thank you. I got a lot of peanut stuff. Oh, what are these? Buffy comics. What? I didn't even know this type. I like the art on this. Oh, what's this? Did you make this? This is a sticker? I like this. I like the color. That looks cool. Hold on, though. These Buffy comics. I love the art on these. I love it. Thank you. Wiley finds everything. Stuff that I didn't even know existed. Oh, a sticker. Okay, it is. Thank you. I'm going to keep it. I don't know. I might put it on like a binder or something. Spider-Man trilogy. Thank you. The only one I have is the first one. So now I have all of them. And No Way Home. Thank you. The Essential Toto. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Like every, you can't listen to Africa and not start singing along. Well, why Gifted Wicked a mini Christmas full of a lot of cool stuff? Well played. Yeah. This is not the first time that Wiley has done this. He's good to all of us. We appreciate you. What is this? Oh my goodness. What is this? Oh, it's the little dinosaur from Jurassic Park, the first one, where he takes a little egg off his head. I like it. Thank you. This is, like, really detailed, too. I can tell the goop. I love this. What is this? I want to see what brand it was. I should put this somewhere where people see it, like, when they walk in and it scares them. Thank you, Wiley. I love these. Where do you get these soft little plushies from? It's a grumpy. It's a grumpy turtle. This was made by a special effects guy, and you gave it to me, Wiley? Wow. Oh, no wonder it looks so good. Thank you. I thought you were talking about the turtle for a second. I really love that he's grumpy. There's another one. These things are so soft. You find the best ones. It's the derpy one. I like it. It's a frog. Not a turtle. I gotta be careful. I might be grabbing like heads or something. The turtle looks like Jay. No, Jay's happy. Wait, there's two of them? Derpy Kermit. Can't make the face. I gotta put that little guy next to Stay Puft. Maybe. I don't know. My background's gonna change again. Another one! What? Seriously? Wily. These are so freaking cool. Oh my god. Image Motor Productions is who made these? These are really freaking cool. I don't know where to set this right here. I always run out of room when Wily sends the big box. I have to get some shelves. Your Velociraptor head broke. Aw, Wily. I know, right, Roto? Ooh. I need some shelves. I don't know. You know what? I don't know if I've ever actually seen this with Jim Belushi and Arnold. I don't know if I've seen this one. Dirty Dancing is one of my favorite movies. Thank you. The Maltese Falcon. I don't think I've seen this one. So thank you for all these movies to watch. Wily actually sends me stuff and it makes me chill out for a little bit and stop working so much and actually watch stuff. Case in point, Black Sails, which, oh, I'm loving it. Oh, is this the box that it came in? Or did you just do this for packing? No. It was just to help pack, I'm guessing. I thought it was the box that Toby came in. I know, sir. What is that? Oh. Drop something. How do you find this stuff? Wily. Potato Queen. All right, that's got to go up in the background somewhere. Oh my goodness, I love it. I wonder if it's going to stay up though. That crown is pretty heavy. Oh, you just threw that in there, so the crown didn't go with it? It fits, though. I have to put, like, a little stand on her. I'll lean her against my little flowers that are dying. Or body bags. That emote's my J-Tato emote. Yeah, Black Sails is great. I am on season 4. Wait. I don't know if you guys can hear that, but it talks. It's not showing you guys when he talks. Oh my god, thank you. Oh goodness. Oh, you bought the crown separate. Okay. Well, it fits. I'll just have to like post her up on something. Two more things. Beavis is your hero. What do you guys think of? So we got Beavis and Butthead. What do you guys think of the King of the Hill? I'm not sure. If they go the same route that they did with you strangled him here, Wily. If they go the same route that they did with the new Beavis and Butthead, it'll be good. But if they, you know, make it for modern audiences, no. Trying to get it open. Got it. It was wrapped around his neck. See you later, Malty. Are these like... These seem like they're, like, kind of vintage. Like, they came out... No, it's 2023? Okay. Are you threatening me? Yeah, I hope... I feel the same way, Steph's Vibrator. I hope that they stick with the same... All right, we got a box. Last thing. These are so cool. I'm gonna... You're fine. Don't say sorry, Wily. Wily's so nice. Like, when he sent me the last, which, guys, I actually, here, when I'm done, I'll show you. I have all of the sideshow, which I don't know what Faith is. He said Faith wasn't sideshow, but I have Angel, Buffy, and Spike up, but they're so big that I can't put them on these shelves, so they're up there. Like on the top, and you just can't see. Do you, Wiley? Okay, there we go. What we got in here? Is this? I saw the feet, and it took me back to my childhood. he decorated. It's a Mrs. Potato Head, but with the Wicked sticker. She's got a tattoo. Okay, that's her regular hat. Nope, we need the crown. I love how you put the crown on. It actually is working. It's keeping it on. Hold on, let me get all this out. Wait, her arm. Where's her arm? Is she missing an arm? Oh, put it over here. Put her butt back on. This is funny, Wiley. I hope you had fun making this. Oh wait, her nose is crooked. There you go. Beautiful. Gorgeous. Thank you, Wiley. I'm actually gonna keep this on my desk right here. And this is okay. This is her extra stuff. Thanks, Wiley. I haven't had a Mrs. Potato. Actually, I don't know if I had a Mrs. Potato, to be honest. I think I just had the, oh yeah, sword. She's got a sword, too. I wonder if she, will she hold it? Oh yeah. My notes. Hold on. Gotta keep the ensemble. She's got a sword. I love that. She's got a forehead tattoo. This is wicked. I love it. Oh. Well, good thing I'm just going to keep her over here. The sword will stay when I set her down. There we go. Perfect. Thanks, Wiley. I think that's everything. Yep. Thank you so much, Wiley. And thank you for the Blu-rays. They will get put to good use. There's some stuff in there. Be out because he's going up. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna all those DVD or Blu-rays. Actually, gotta get some shelves. So these are great. Thank you. All sides, so I don't knock anything over. I can't believe these though. You said a special effects guy made these. How freaking cool! Thank you so much, and guys, thanks for hanging out. I can't believe we were at 94 at one point over on Kick. Insane. We were at like 50 or 60 on YouTube, but I didn't even tweet it out. So thank you guys. Okay, let me see. Thanks everyone for the follows. Wow, I'm almost at 350 over on Kick. I wonder if we'll hit 1K by the end of the month. I'll try my best. Who is on right now? I'm gonna send you guys on Kick over to X-Ray. Give her some love, guys. And thank you so much, everyone, for hanging out. What's tomorrow? Wednesday? I should be on tomorrow. I'm actually going to be on Side Scrollers tomorrow afternoon, so catch me over there. But maybe tomorrow night, maybe this week, we can get the whole pirate crew together. I miss all the boys, so maybe we'll get a full game going. But guys, you're awesome. Have a great rest of your night. Thank you again so much, Wiley. Tomorrow, you'll see the stuff hang up there because I got to rearrange the background. Bye, guys.